Stop making beacons like this.
Put in a glass pane to change the color of the beacon.
Use a setup like this to automatically change colors. You can control the speed with the switches. This looks beautiful, isn't it?